This is my variation of the Akimoto roll.